On Monday, South Korea's troops kicked off their annual Hoguk defense drills. It is designed to boost their ability to respond to North Korea's nuclear and missile threats amid tension over both sides' military activities. The drills, due to end on Saturday, are the latest in a series of military exercises by South Korea in recent weeks, including joint activities with the United States and Japan. The latest field training came as North Korea has been carrying out weapons tests at an unprecedented pace this year, firing a short-range ballistic missile and hundreds of artillery rounds near the heavily armed inter-Korean border on Friday. Pyongyang has angrily reacted to the South Korean and joint military activities, calling them provocations and threatening countermeasures. Seoul says its exercises are regular and defense-oriented. South Korea's Joint Chiefs of Staff said that joined by some US forces, the South Korean troops will focus on maintaining readiness and improving the troops' ability to execute joint operations during the Hoguk drills. In a statement, it said the forces will conduct real-world day and night maneuvers simulated to counter North Korea's nuclear, missile and other various threats so that they can master wartime and peacetime mission performance capabilities and enhance interoperability with some US forces. Last week, tensions flared after North Korea fired a missile, shot more than 500 artillery shells and a few multitude of warplanes near the skirmish-prone area border. Seoul condemned Pyongyang and imposed its first unilateral sanctions in nearly 5 years, describing the move as a violation of a 2018 bilateral military pact banning hostile acts in the border area.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.